Hey guys, Jason Lino here. Welcome to Thursday. Today is deadlift day slash back day. Today during my deadlifts, I just hit a 385 for a heavy double and then moved on to the Romanian deadlifts for six sets of three at 315. Now today when it came to the workout itself, it was actually not the craziest workout. The weights did definitely feel a little bit heavier, which I'm kind of concerned about because on the 24th, I will be doing a heavy double of 405. So if the weights are moving slow now, I'm kind of concerned that I might not be able to get the heavy double by then. So we'll just have to wait and see. But other than that, all in all, everything went really well. All right, guys, that's pretty much it for me today. So do me the favor, go down below, drop me some comments because I'd love to hear what you got to say. Also, hit the like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.